Hello, everybody. Today is a weird day because I'm gonna go and get tested for COVID for the millionth time. But at this time, it's up my ass. Just kidding. It's through my nose. I've never done the nose one before. It's always been through the mouth. And I'm a little nervous because I have sensitive nose hairs. It makes me sneeze, and you know how I hate sneezing. But yeah. Time to get tested so we get our back to work. And I can see Memo again and make out with him and do things to his body. And this is me getting tested. Where's my car? So this is where Snoop Dogg performed in 2010. Now we just got here to the we just got here to the fucking testing facility. Looks like it's gonna be going pretty fucking fast, so I ain't tripping, my boy. We got time. Maybe go a little Pokemon hunting. How's that sound?
Yeah. Should I stop recording?
We're gonna go everywhere.
Yes. I'm gonna stop recording now.
I'm gonna ask you not to film.
No.
Place your swab in, cut inside down, all the way down, and then break it in half.
Oh, okay, sweet.
And you'll put the top on. It's gonna take 2 to 3 days on average to get your results.
Sweet.
You'll get an email or a text message, okay?
Okay.
All right, just place that inside your bag.
Do I shake it or anything?
Head, drop it inside of the black bin, all the way up there to the left by the cone.
Okay? Sweet, thank you.
All right, you have a wonderful day.
You too.
Thanks, man.
Yes, sir.
You can film in no time.
Okay. Did you even get catch him? That shit was annoying.
No, I couldn't film. No, because he was looking right at the camera.
Oh.
Yeah, so I was like, you just got the audio.
That's cool. All right. Negative.
Hopefully.
Boom. More than likely a negative.
All right.
Get off me, mask.
Okay.
All right. Last testing. We're going to get my results tomorrow. We're more than likely going to be negative because everybody in my family tested negative. My boy got that jacket and I got this jacket. We ready for the snow, baby. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Close to snow at all?
Oh no, I'm going to Big Bear next month, so.
You are a bitch.
These are the gifts that we get from my parents, though.
Este es de Ángel para, de Mariana para Ángel.
It's a blouse.
Oh, para año nuevo.
Damn,
probably
like the Mona Lisa.
Look.
My
dad. Wow.
Look.
Y este es de Paco.
Para Paco.
Para Mariana.
Wow.
Para Paco.
Al fin, que me compró algo, mi
hermano. Si es de Paco.
Pantalonón.
Si es de Paco.
Here, hold the while I open my present for my elder sister.
La cámara.
Shit.
Este no es un PS5.
How does a PS5 fit in here?
Damn. I'm on Mona Lisa. Who look? Oh, that's a dope ass shirt.
All right there. Oh, this is the front. Look at the back.
Oh, it's a man.
My dad.
I wait.
We got matching sweatpants.
Get them.
Is it not what we got? Hey, hey!
No, yo quería una cosa.
Thanks, dude. Thank you, Mariana.
You're welcome.
Perfect.
Fuck you. I'm just kidding, thank you.
Mami, ya tengo unas de estas. Really? Yes. Who is the ones that Betty gave me last year? A ver. They look exactly the same. Oh, no. No tengo de estas.
Wow. Good shit, Mariana.
Thank you, mami.
Este es para su padre Ángel.
Ooh.
Oh, para el papá de Ángel.
Este es de Ángel para su papá.
Oh. The other side, sir.
Oh my God. I never have one of those.
What does this say?
Diet.
Nothing. Oh, it's just, I don't know who he likes.
You should get his, you thank you, his
of course. De Mariana, para su de. Oh, también está su
papá. Mariana, no, no, no. Cuidado, porque te vas a cortar.
Okay. Wow.
¿Este de quién
es? Ese es Paco de mí.
Gracias, amor.
Este es para su papá.
Wow, it's beautiful.
Fucking sick. Sick, dude, now I have
a... Oh, is the price on there?
No, but I know how much these are, though. It doesn't matter.
$10.
Sick, dude.
I got all my son.
Ah,
it doesn't fit.
He's losing good. Weight.
You don't lose weight from your head.
No, but it's my hair.
Yeah, you do, right here.
I don't have a fat head like that.
Are you sure?
Dude.
Oh my god, we gotta be twinsies. He has another LA hat?
No, but he doesn't have a blue one.
Oh, with my dad's jersey.
And then I got you little puzzles because I know you like that type of shit.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Oh, that's fucking sick. I can do this for a video.
I have no idea what that one is.
We'll figure that out.
Okay, yeah, but this one.
Another video, yeah. Motherfuckers. Ya les arreglo con mi mami, pa. Pero no. Se acabó el papel tan de largo, so.
No, ya tengo en la cama.
Redómelo. ¿Qué es?
Ma café.
¿Para hacer café?
Para hacer café. Y les compré una máquina de café.
¡Yes! ¡Woohoo!
Y les compré eso por el decaf porque no dije.
¡Nos compraron, man! ¡Nos! Ay, yo también.
Es para usted.
Gracias.
Thank you, porque... thank you, mi amor.
Oh, también, bueno, no nomás es café, también es té, una... lo que sea, para que no, ya dejen de. Es rápido, sus, de, todas esas marcas. Okay. So, para que se sus cafés y sus
from my dad.
In my filming.
Yes.
Hey, Blackie.
Pinche viejillo.
Thanks, Dad.
Thank you,
yo quiero ese. Yo quiero el de morena.
Whoa! Para hacerle un hoyo, chicho, mi casa.
Lo que me debe.
Llévate,
estúpido.
Oh.
¡Ay! ¡Ay! Lo gané yo.
Yo quiero el de morena.
No quiero el de mi mami. Mira el de mi mami.
Thank you,
papi. Just kidding. Whoa. Soda on me. Una papilla esta mañana. Merry Christmas, todos. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Sácale el dado, mami. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
She was gonna do something else.
Today's a little slow day. Well, it's been a slow month, honestly. So we don't have much to do. Look at this fucking mess.
Don't step on my trash.
But me and Angel decided to invest in Pokemon cards, start collecting again like we used to. We're not gonna do it like the guys do it, but if something cool comes up, we'll just show you guys. A quick little something for us to take your time. And this is a part where Angel cleans the table. So in conclusion, these two go for like
$1 million.
No, like 10 bucks, or 8 bucks maybe. So we made our money back. Cause we didn't spend a lot of money, dude. Like, we're not gonna throw big heavy things on shit. We're just learning until we learn how to play and collect correctly. What?
That's why you have to buy booster boxes.
Yeah, best to buy booster boxes, if anything. Oh, my camera's dead. Two cool new cards. We got a bunch of... I'm separating the decks so we can learn how to play. The instructions are somewhere in there, and YouTube is going to help us, too. So, but I'm not going to show that. I'll see you guys later.
Wow.
Welcome. Don't record this one. This is my sister's ugly closet. Bye.
For 86 cents, you can fund a new closet for my poor sister.
Older sister, my father's oh. Dead.
All right, Letty's room got boring. Look at the mess she made out here.
We can't even watch TV because my TV isn't mounted because you guys haven't helped me.
Shut up, bitch. like John Cena. Shut up, bitch. No, okay. Living my life, I won't change by the powers. That lady over there is looking at me weird because I'm recording myself. Oh, yeah. Hopefully you guys can hear me, but we're back at Target because there's nothing else we could do, you know, COVID and I, etc. My big older sister wants to get an air fryer because she wants to eat healthy. Yeah, she wants to fry everything. But we came because we want to get more Pokemon cards for fun. But I doubt we'll find any because everything sells out quick. But oh, this guy is in his field. They didn't have shit. These ain't air fryers. Okay. Is that an air fryer?
No, they're not air fryers.
What do you need? You look disappointed.
I wasn't. No, I'm not. There's a big chance that they're not gonna have them.
Yeah.
We found them!
This one?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so. We're being cheap, bitch, and get the fucking $500 one. Did we find the one we want?
Yes.
Did we find the one we want?
Yeah.
We found the one we want.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Down.
Follow me.
Hey, friend. Hey, friend.
Take me with you. Let's get out of here, dude. We gotta use the air fryer. No Pokemon cards, and Mariana found her air fryer. Yo, so we're home now, and we didn't film this part, but we did end up finding something at Target. Oh, wrong. We found some tin. This is Sword and Shield tin. And the Gallard?
Yeah.
Partners?
Yeah.
Got one. Aye. Two.
Hey.
Three. Part. That's it, right? Yeah, that's it. We got five. Yeah, if you guys ever get pistachios, make sure you guys get these and these only, because these are the best fucking best pistachios you ever get. So today we're doing more Pokemon. A pretty cool hobby to do while you're at home stuck because of COVID and shit. So we found a bunch of Vivid Voltage packs. So that's what we're gonna open today. Hopefully we find something cool. Oh, and we found another tin. Hopefully something cool comes out of this tin. But that's what we're doing right now. We just ate McDonald's, so I'm out of breath. And the Lord is right here.
To give us more good luck.
The Lord doesn't believe in luck. Fix it.
Good luck.
Ralts, NK, a reverse holo light by lady by.
He stopped and then. Wow, that's really pretty.
And a rainbow rare Lycanroc.
Get closer.
A rainbow rare Lycanroc. That's a pretty card. Look at that shit.
Mm-hmm. I just saw something.
I did too.
Here goes a fire energy hero medal. This fool's been coming out. This fool keeps coming out.
Bitch.
This fool keeps coming out.
Bitch.
Whack. Me. I keep pulling it out by accident.
I didn't see it.
We got a Blitzel. We got a reverse holo here, Mano, and a
Yanessa.
We got a bad bitch right here, cuz. We got my baby girl Nessa, rainbow looking fire. Look at this baby girl. I miss you. Maybe, but this is really pretty. These cards are really pretty. We have all these to go. And we still haven't found that fucking card. But I'm feeling very lucky. Feeling very lucky. What?
I said I covered the whole sun.
But we're gonna find it, man. We're gonna find it, guys.
Okay. Milkary. Wooper. Beldum. Slugma. little. Chambik. A pin urchin. Charmeleon. Ooh. A verse hollow Clefairy.
Oh, shit.
We fucking got it.
Oh, shit.
Escalera. Oh.
We did it,
we
boy.
We got it.
We fucking did it.
Did it.
Look at this.
No one has this card.
The centering is perfect. Give me a sleeve, give me a fucking sleeve, dude. Logan Paul, you don't even have this card.
You ain't got shit on us, boy. Sleeve it up, boy.
It's Camila. Oh. Nah, I'm just kidding, guys. We pulled the...
We didn't push it.
Clefairy. Focus it on it, fucking horrible ass focus.
There it is.
So, we're home, and I wanted to show you guys what we have so far, what I'm gonna be doing for as long as I can and for fun with Angel. We're gonna start a TikTok for Pokemon cards. This is our loadout, what we have so far, what we could open. We have a bunch of stuff that we are gonna be opening on TikTok. You guys can check it out if you guys want to. This is besides our vlogging and our fun stuff, but this is us going crazy for Pokemon for a while. Like we said before, we've been playing for a while and we like it and shit. So we just, this is a little side thing we like to do for fun. And we just want to show you guys what we have. We have, you know, a couple Guardians, Ultra Prism, Darkness of Blaze boxes, you know, some team ups, you know, Vivid Voltage, Champions Path somewhere in there right here. That's what we're going to be doing. It's in a little drawer under our TV. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy our TikToks if you guys want to watch that. Whoever's involved or interested in Pokemon, he's not that happy because he's ugly. But yeah, that's it for Pokemon craze and this vlog of Pokemon hunting. Follow us for more Pokemon shit and our side hobby and my TikTok. I'm not gonna post it on my YouTube channel anymore. Well, maybe, but we'll see.
TikTok.